The Reserve Bank of India, RBI, is expected to keep the interest rate unchanged in its sixth bi-monthly policy review meet on Tuesday, Singapore's leading bank, DBS, said on Monday. As markets stabilize, we expect the Reserve Bank to keep the rates on hold on February 2nd. After a total of 125 BPS rate cuts in 2015, the benchmark repo rate is likely to be held at 6.75% and reverse repo rate at 5.75%, it said in a report on the Indian economy.